What's going on, Bald and Curious? First of all, congratulations on your 2,000 subscribers. I felt like yesterday you're at 500 and doing your 500 giveaway, and then all of a sudden, like I saw this 2,000 giveaway, subscriber giveaway. I was like, oh my God, his fan base grew so fast, and like congratulations to you, man. That's so cool. I'm trying to get my subscribers up a little bit higher than 100, so I'm at like 19. So good for you, man. That's awesome. You deserve it. I really enjoy your videos. So the videos I like and don't like. I'm gonna start off by saying I don't dislike any of your videos. So I'm not even gonna go over the ones I don't like because honestly, even the smaller videos where like someone might say they don't like when you talk about your I think it's like the JDI drone you got. Even stuff like that, like I can't say, hey, I don't like that because you are happy about something you got and you're excited about it and you want to make a video for it. So to me, like that's cool to see somebody who's like excited about a new product they have and they're gonna test out. So, I don't really dislike any of your videos. Like even the small ones like Rome Rocks when you did that one. I thought that was funny. You know what I mean? It's not a shooting video, it's not this, it's not that, but it was funny and I got a chuckle out of it, a little short video just to watch, like 20 seconds or something. So I really enjoy your shooting videos. I like when you call people out, like when you're calling out Yankee Marshall, and then you go out to the range and you try it instead of just talking about it. I really enjoy those kinds of videos. You're a good shooter. I enjoy when you like targets when they have like a 5-inch circle and you're like, how many rounds can you put on it, in under 2 seconds or something. I really enjoy that. And I also enjoy your videos about what's it called? The matches, when you're at matches, or like when you go to like Farmageddon and stuff like that. And you guys are playing around. Like I saw a video when you were like showing some like you guys are drinking out of the fire or something, and you guys showing each other some fighting moves and stuff. And like that was pretty cool. Like showing, I don't think you posted that. So I think one of the other guys, Pops Quest or someone, maybe did, or I can't remember now. But it was still pretty funny. But anyways, yeah, like I said, I like pretty much everything you got. I don't dislike anything. So keep up the good work. Congratulations on 2,000 subscribers. And yeah, here's my VR buddy. Thanks, Bald and Curious. Bye.